Well, the time is just right for me to seek new challenges. It's not been an easy decision. It's a tough decision, but one that I think is right. I'm looking forward to finishing this legislative session with gusto, leading this state, this session of the legislature to conclusion with a balanced budget that doesn't raise taxes. Looking forward to getting out and campaigning for House Republicans, winning a stronger majority. And then after that is over, we'll just see what happens. And I'm looking forward to the new challenges.
I think that he's truly at peace with what he's doing. He got elected to the state house when he's 22 years old. He's put 14 years of his life here trying to take the House to the majority. So I believe he's just ready to move on to another phase of his life.
Well, you found us. You found my campaign website. Here you'll find the resources you need to learn about my campaign and get involved. I believe Tennessee needs a governor who means business. Someone will get right to work and get the job done. We need a conservative governor with real experience. Someone who knows what it's like to make his own way and to work his way up. If you agree, you need to mean business too and get engaged in this campaign. We'll find it all right here. Together, we can get the job done and mean business for Tennessee.
He feels like he's achieved probably all he's going to achieve here in the state of Tennessee and ready to move on.
Mr. Speaker, so I have purchased for you and Speaker Nafee a pair of orange pants, and I presented Speaker Nafee his on the floor, and he has agreed to wear them next Wednesday. And so I come today to present you with your pair of orange pants and challenge you to join Speaker Nafee and I in wearing them next Wednesday. Thank you.
I just want to know how you knew what size I wore. That's what bothers me more than anything.
Well, obviously he wanted to come speaker. That didn't happen. He ran for speaker, and I think now that he's decided that's not the goal that he's after in life, even if it was available to him. You have to ask him these questions, but he and I have talked about this, and I just think he truly is 37 years old now. You know, spent 16 years down here, and just, you know, if you want to do something else in life, now is the time to get started.